Tune in tonight to Hey, I'll Believe You with Dale Sweeney and help find the UFO.
Hey, all you true believers out there.
I'm Dale Sweeney, and I'm here to believe you.
When they call you crazy, you call me. So let's go to the phones.
I give you Loch Ness.
This is me. This is my sister, Judy. Why are you looking at Judy like she's hot?
Dale, it just crashed into the ocean.
It was an object flying, and I can't identify it.
Holy moly!
This call is the one you've been waiting for your whole life.
We understand you received a phone call regarding a mysterious crash landing.
A UFO.
Don't try to do our job, sir.
You must let me speak.
You should have heard it, Mr. Freitas. It was crazy.
His sponsors don't like crazy. Crazy people hoard cats.
The caller is a space alien.
Do you have a scientific response?
You're a loon.
I need your help.
Let's do this thing. Let's believe in this guy. Come on, for the kids.
What kids?
Any kids.
Whee!
This is it. First contact.
Exactamo.
Whoa! This is not about doing your job and getting credits. This is about giving the world something.
You want to believe something totally crazy?
Yeah. Don't you? Alien called in every night at 1:13 and hung up at 1:18 every time. Don't you find that odd?
I find it odd that you think an alien is calling the show.
There are nights when I think that Sal Paradise was right. Boys and girls in America.